Call me maybe. Feeling lonely. I normally work in schools. I'm an extra pair of hands. I bring music to the classroom once a week. And the children all know my name. And some of them find they have a taste for singing late clarinet flute. But none of this can happen while the children are at home. And I can't go into school, so I just sit here on my own. While the classroom teachers carry on and teach them all at home. Some of them at least. Please pick up the phone, send me an email, just to let me know you've not forgotten me. I feel quite alone, I miss the staff room, and I wonder if anyone ever is missing me. I'm trying to keep in touch with the teachers that I know, but we can't meet up for coffee anymore. And we're teaching at different times on tablets and on computers, which is quite exhausting, managing all the little bits of glitches that exist on every screen. And the sound just comes and goes with pictures freezing in between. So I'm making YouTube tracks for them to practice in between. Some of them actually use them, which is quite good. Please pick up a phone, send me an email, just to let me know you've not forgotten me. I feel quite alone, I miss the staff room, and I wonder if anyone out there is missing me. So nobody has a clue when we'll all be allowed back in to bring music to the children in the schools. There are worries about how singing and blowing of flutes and clarinets might reawaken viruses and start all of this again with yet another round of lockdown. So I'm still inside the house and sometimes teaching in the garden, where it's lovely to see the people and to hear their voice for real. It's not the same as normal. Please pick up the phone, send me an email, just to let me know you've not forgotten me. I feel quite alone, I miss the staff room, and I wonder if anyone out there is missing me. I've no idea what's happening, I have no idea what's planned. I get bits of news from Facebook or from Twitter. I know things are changing fast as the science is causing changes to be made to all the targets that the government is trying to set up to get us back to something. We're told it won't be normal, we may have to work in bubbles, but the sort of work I do just does not fit into that shape. Please pick up the phone, send me an email.